Hey guys, welcome to Quick Concepts. That's a new short series that I've introduced. So we'll be discussing some concepts, in concise and in brief. So that'll be about this series. So we'll discuss a few topics that are, very important for your prof examinations, as well as also from your competitive examinations point of view, right? Whether it is your NEET, PG, INI, CET or MLE, all of these topics will be important there, right? So let's begin with today's session. My name is Chaitanya Mittal. I am currently pursuing my MBBS at AIIMS Delhi. And at the end of the video, I'll also be talking to you about the Unacademy subscription, which is, we have two subscriptions. One is the Plus, the other is the Iconic subscription. So I'll tell you in detail about these two subscriptions and how you can take them by going to the Unacademy Learner application. And you will also be able to get a 10% discount if you remember this referral code, CHETANYA, that's my name, Chaitanya, followed by 10. You'll get a 10% discount and you'll be eligible for the best of the offers on the Unacademy application. So I'll tell you more about that at the end of this video. Let's begin with today's session very quickly. And today's session, welcome to this new video on vitamins. So in the previous video, we had discussed about vitamin A, right? So in this video, we are going to discuss about vitamin A, two aspects. Okay, if you have too much of it, and if you have too less of it, right? So deficiency and toxicity. So mainly we are going to get questions on deficiency. We're just going to have a small segment on toxicity. Okay. So vitamin A deficiency, it can be primary or it can be secondary. What is primary vitamin A deficiency? When it is less in your diet, when your diet does not have adequate amount of vitamin A. Okay. It can be a multivitamin deficiency, in a person who is having severe acute malnutrition. So person is having overall multivitamin deficiency, right? So that can occur. Secondary causes, it is generally due to malabsorption of fat. That can be because your fat is not being absorbed. For some reason, your vitamin A is not getting absorbed and assimilated. So that is called as secondary deficiency. Right? So in children, what can happen is, I told you that in children, what can happen is that infections, they are going to reduce the amount of vitamin A available to your body. Why? Because in the acute phase response, the retinol binding proteins, they are not able to get synthesized by the liver because the liver is synthesizing acute phase proteins. So in infections, vitamin A is reduced. Okay. In adults, some of the causes that can be here are celiac disease, Crohn's disease, and other forms of colitis. Okay, so these are some of the malabsorption disorders where you can have a deficiency of vitamin A. Okay. So what will be the effects of vitamin A deficiency? As you all know, the first component of the function that we discussed was it is required for the vision. Okay. So first of all, there will be a reduction in the vision, and you all have characteristically heard of this. It is going to be in the night vision. So that is called as night blindness. That is, sabse raat mein light kam hoti hai. So raat ko sabse zyada acche se manifest karta hai in the form of night blindness. Second, I told you that there is a role in squamous metaplasia. Okay, squamous metaplasia. So what happens in your eyes? In your eyes, there is a whole lacrimal apparatus that secretes, mucus that has a role in mucus secretion and, lubrication here. Okay. So when that secretion is not happening because there is squamous metaplasia, what will be the first sign that you will see? So first, initially, what happens is that your eye becomes dry. So dry eye, also called as xerophthalmia. That's the typically the first sign where the mucus secreting epithelium is getting converted to a kind of epithelium that is having squamous epithelium, right? That is not secreting mucus, that is not having lacrimal secretions. That's the first change. So first there is, this is known as xerophthalmia or dry eye. Okay. And first it starts with the conjunctiva. It starts with the conjunctiva, and this is called as xerosis conjunctivae. Okay. Because there is dryness of the conjunctiva. Followed by, what is this? What happens after this? So after this, because the corneal epithelium, it gets converted, there is buildup of keratin. So there's conversion of this xerosis conjunctiva. The next stage is the bidot spots. Bidot spots because of keratin deposition, keratin debris, right? They are opaque. It's like a plaque deposition. They are called as bidot spots. And eventually you will have destruction of the cornea that is called as keratomalacia and corneal ulcers. You will have keratomalacia and corneal ulcers. So overall, you can understand that there is squamous metaplasia. Overall, there is transition of cell differentiation to metaplasia, right? And this can not only happen in the eye. This can not only happen in the eye. This can also happen at other locations in the body. This can happen at other locations in the body. For example, it can happen in the kidney. Okay. In the kidney, what will happen is that this is your kidney, right? In the kidney, this ureter lining, it is made up of epithelium. So here also you will have shedding of this epithelium because of squamous metaplasia. You will have shedding of this epithelial lining. Okay. So let me just, write it properly. So other places in the body. So it occurs in two places, that is your respiratory tract and the urinary tract. Respiratory tract and urinary tract. So in the urinary tract, what happens is due to the shedding of keratin, there is increased risk of stones. Shedding of this keratin, right? Keratin debris. The chance of having stones, it increases. Chance of having stones increases. Okay. And in the kidney, what happens? Sorry, in the lungs, what happens? There is loss of mucociliary clearance, and that leads to infections of the lung. That leads to superimposed infections in the lung. One more place in your body where you have glands is the skin, right? Like this is the skin. So nature, you all know there are sweat glands, sebaceous glands. So because those glands, they also get blocked due to keratin debris. Okay. They also get blocked due to keratin debris. There is dermatological problems. This is called as dermatosis. Dermatosis. Right? There is dermatosis. So this is due to plugging of glands of the skin. And one more problem that can be there, because I told you that vitamin A, it is required for immunity. So if vitamin A deficiency is there, there can be increased infections, particularly correlated with measles. Very important, particularly correlated with measles. And when you read the vaccination, when you give the vaccination for measles, you also give vitamin A. Okay, so this is a correlation that you can do. So measles and another correlation is very beautiful correlation with diarrhea. So measles and diarrhea, two things. So this image here, this is a image of bidot spots. These are opaque plaques formed. These are opaque plaques formed due to keratinization of corneal epithelium. Okay, ultimately leading to keratomalacia, corneal ulcers. That is the next stage. So that is all you need to know about vitamin A deficiency. Now let's come to vitamin A toxicity. This is also called as hypervitaminosis A. Okay, you can understand why. And it's very interesting, how it was discovered. So there was a group of scientists, they were living in Antarctica. ओके एंड अंटार्कटिका अंटार्कटिका या आर्कटिक जहाँ पे भी पोलर बियर मिलते हैं. ओके सो पोलर बियर्स देयर लिवर्स आर वेरी रिच इन वाइटमिन ए. सो यू नो दे रियलाइज दैट बिकॉज दे वर लिविंग देयर, पोलर बियर खा रहे थे है ना, बहुत सारा लिवर खा लिया, तो दे हैड दी सिम्टम्स ऑफ हाइपर वाइटमिनोसिस. सो हाइपर वाइटमिनोसिस इट कैन बी अक्यूट, इट कैन बी क्रॉनिक. सो आई कैन फर्दर डिवाइड इट इंटू अक्यूट एंड क्रॉनिक. अक्यूट एंड क्रॉन। ठीक है, तो लिवर खाने से, किसी और का लिवर खाने से, स्पेशली दीज पोलर बियर, वेल्स, शार्क्स, ऑल ऑफ दीज, दे आर वेरी वाइटामिन ए रिच लिवर, सो यू कैन हैव यू नो सीरियस सिम्टम्स लाइक हेड एक, डिजीनेस, राइट, नोजिया एंड वॉमिटिंग। सो जनरल से सिम्टम्स होंगे, नोजिया, वॉमिटिंग, देन योर विजन विल गेट ब्लर्ड, ब्लर्ड विजन, स्टूपर, राइट, सो सी एन एस सिम्टम्स, मोर और लेस दे आर सी एन एस सिम्टम्स। ओके, दैट इज वाई दिस इज ऑफन कंफ्यूज विद अ ब्रेन ट्यूमर, एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड एज स्यूडो ट्यूमर सेरेब्राई। ओके, अदर टर्म इज स्यूडो ट्यूमर सेरेब्राई। वॉट अबाउट क्रॉनिक? सो इन क्रॉनिक यू हैव वेट लॉस, यू हैव वेट लॉस ड्यू टू एनोरेक्सिया, वेट लॉस ड्यू टू एनोरेक्सिया, देन देर इज नोजिया वॉमिटिंग। अपार्ट फ्रॉम नोजिया वॉमिटिंग देर इज बोन पेन, बोन एंड ज्वाइंट पेन। द रीजन इज वाई, बिकॉज रेटिनोइक एसिड इन एक्सेस, रेटिनोइक एसिड इन एक्सेस इट एक्टिवेट्स ऑस्टियोक्लास्ट्स, इट एक्टिवेट्स ऑस्टियोक्लास्ट्स। ओके, एंड फाइनली इट इज ऑल्सो अ टेराटोजन। सो यू नो आई टोल्ड यू दैट विटामिन ए इज गिवन फॉर द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ एक्ने, बट प्लीज डू नॉट गिव विटामिन ए और एनी ऑफ इट्स डेरिवेटिव्स टू अ फीमेल हु इज प्रेग्नेंट, और इट्स अवॉइडेड टू इवन फीमेल्स हु आर लाइकली टू गेट प्रेग्नेंट। सो इफ देयर इज अ फीमेल हु इज इन द एडोलेसेंट एज, यू डू नॉट गिव विटामिन ए बिकॉज यू नो शी माइट गेट प्रेग्नेंट एंड देन यू नो दिस विल बी प्रॉब्लमैटिक बिकॉज इट इज अ टेराटोजन, इट विल हैव टेराटोजेनिक इफेक्ट ऑन द चाइल्ड। सो this is a teratogen, this is not related to hypervitaminosis, but it's you know just a point related to pregnancy. ठीक है, so that is all about vitamin A deficiency and vitamin A toxicity. So please remember pseudo tumor cerebri, that's another term for acute hypervitaminosis A, because it because the symptoms they resemble a brain tumor so much, right? So that is why you are calling it pseudo tumor cerebri, right? All of these are CNS symptoms, and then I've talked about vitamin A deficiency previously. All right, so thank you so much guys for watching this video. So in this video we discussed vitamin A deficiency and toxicity, and if you haven't watched the previous video you can also watch the video on vitamin A where I've explained the functions and all the basic concepts related to vitamin A. Thank you so much guys for watching. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you guys liked it, and if you did, please remember to hit the like button, drop a comment, share it with all your friends and ask them to subscribe. In case you haven't subscribed, please go ahead and do so. And you can also hit the bell icon for notifications. You can also subscribe to our Telegram channel. The link for that is also there in the description. So you can subscribe to YouTube and you can also subscribe to our Telegram channel. So before I end the video, let me tell you very quickly about the Unacademy program. Like I told you, we have a plus subscription and an iconic subscription. In the plus subscription, you get access to the Unacademy application where India's top educators are taking live courses. Now, these are structured batch courses meant for a specific purpose, and you will also get the recorded videos and the notes for these sessions. Along with that, aapko kya milta hai? Ek QBank milta hai, jisse aap apne PG ki tayari kar sakte hain, which has over 25,000 questions with a clinical orientation. And you can also attempt grand tests and quizzes with other learners, so you can know how good your preparation is. If you go for the iconic subscription plan, the best thing is aapko dobara kabhi kuch sochna hi nahi padega, right? You not only get the live experience of Unacademy, but you also get the recorded experience of PrepLadder, where top 19 faculty, they are making videos for the 19 subjects, complete MBBS. And that is very good for your examinations, a quick revision. And here you will get the printed notes delivered to your doorstep. So that is the one of the biggest advantages of the iconic subscription. And you can see that you can select your goal as NEET PG on the Unacademy Learner application. And you can either go for Plus or Iconic. So, jo bhi aap select karte hain, uska duration select karo. And then you will have the option to apply this referral code, that is CHETANYA10. Or you can also use a simpler referral code SPCM. Okay, please remember to use any of these two referral codes. You will get a 10% discount and the best offers on an academy, and I will also be really thankful to you. Okay, so these are some of the features that you can try out on an academy, and you can unlock special classes using my referral code Chaitanya10. So the classes are really interactive. You know, we have a very good chat box and we also have polls in the sessions. New feature, raise a hand. I'll just tell you about it. There's a QBank that has 25,000 clinically oriented questions which are very relevant for your entrance examinations, along with explanations and matlab page number diya hua hai ki kaun si kitab mein kahan pe diya hua hai, right? You can also go for the plus subscription where, you know, you if you go for a 2-year plan, you get 4 months extra. If you go for a 1-year plan, you get 2 months extra. And for a 6-month subscription, you get 1 month at no additional cost. Okay, these were the grand tests I was telling you about. You can try them out on the application. The new feature, raise a hand. You can basically, you know, raise your hand and unmute yourself in the live class. Okay, aur aapka jo bhi doubt hai, educator live session mein solve karega. So that's the most interactive feature that we have on the platform, and aisa kahin aur nahi hai, right? So these are some of the toppers of our recently declared results for NEET PG. So we would really like to congratulate them. We keep on starting new batches for everyone, for, you know, no matter if you're preparing for NEET PG or INISET, or if it's next, you know, if you're giving it in 2023 or FMGE. So we have all of these batches even for profs. Okay, so you can join whichever batch you guys are going to prepare for, and you can, you know, join multiple batches also. So you can continue your learning on an academy. Thank you so much guys for watching. See you in the next session.